Marketing the Rainbow. Does the gay consumer really exist? And should it be gay consumer or LGBT? Why is the gay consumer interested? More money? Are they more loyal? Luxury lifestyle? More time? Higher education? Are they trendsetters? Is gay marketing something I should do? Where in the world can I find them? Where in the population can I find them? And how? Ask Alfred Verhoeven. For more information, go to marketingtherainbow.eu.